Oh, almost went Empire. 3, 2, 1, go. I recently got Empire under 40 minutes, which is nutty, but... I love the 0-0 split. Love it. All right. Flexible booster. Subparts. Mission start. No, that's really bad. The Zaberfang killed it. Which means I need to kill an extra one. Because I have to kill 5 enemy Zoids. Which means that we're probably losing time on this mission. Now I'm whipping on this Sea Striker. Okay, and the other one's disappeared. Love that. Probably went up this north wall. Oh my gosh, they're so far away! Where are they going? Oh yeah, we're definitely losing time here. This might be worth a reset. But I'm more interested in the practice than I am the time today, so... I still need one more, is the fucked up part. That could have been the... That could have been the end of the split if, you know, that tiger hadn't killed the other Sea Striker. But no, he had to be a jerk. It's almost like he's my enemy or something. Not actually here to help me out.
Get out of here. Ugh.
30 seconds behind. We can make all that up if Rainer behaves, though, so it's fine. That's a bit unlucky. That's what I get for not just killing the damn thing. Missing too many shots.
train. I can do it. Give up! I'm gonna hit it. I'm gonna hit it. Go! Get out of here! I'm gonna hit it. Give up! Get out of here! I'm gonna hit it.
You. Let me just sit around for 30 seconds. I don't know if we love auto-scrollers, but they are a thing. It's not technically a true auto-scroller, but I can still lose time on this mission because of lag, and if the hover cargo takes damage, it'll stop for a second. So I can lose time, I just can't gain time.
Get out of here.
Which is even more obnoxious than a true auto-scroller. Come on, get up. I keep trying to melee the Sea Strikers, it just keeps not going well for me. Please? Thank you. Sometimes you just gotta ask for consent. Wait for 20 seconds.
Mission accomplished.
All right. Need Rainer to behave. Didn't die. That might be a problem. Had time for me. I hope it runs are good and the AI is in my favor. I do too. I appreciate you coming and hanging out. You have a good night, okay? There we go, right back in it. Okie dokie. Runaway time.
Okay, let's go.
Damn pink lemonade beam. That thing hit me pretty damn hard. Alright, we didn't lose 7 seconds that time, but... potentially 30 seconds to save here.
I'm trained. I can do it.
I try not to pay too much attention to my, like, sum of best versus, like, in my, what the hell? God damn it. In my best times versus my PB and whatnot. Cause a lot of the best times I get in segments are like all down to RNG and luck. Like my sum of best is something like 39, 34 in this run, and there's just no way that'll ever happen. Unless you get a literal god run. I didn't hit.
Look what I can do with Zoids.
Look what I can do with Zoids. Too quick, Zan.
Get blown away.
No, this is a problem.
This is terrible.
There we go. I missed a lot of shots there. Now my least favorite mission.
Okay. trained. I can do it. I'm gonna hit it. Hit it, yeah! Give up! I'm gonna hit it. I'm gonna hit it. Get out of here!
Alright, we're slowly making time back.
I'm gonna hit it.
That ain't bad.
Mission accomplished.
Tiger is taking off.
I'm amazed that didn't knock me down, because it hit me. I felt the vibration. Yeah. I took damage. But it didn't knock me down? I've never seen a charged particle beam not knock somebody down. That's nuts. It's lucky as hell. You're shredding this guy, though. He's getting stunned a lot is the problem. I'm not missing too many shots, but... He's spending a lot of time stunned. Be able to save some time though. Yeah, that'll be good. That'll be just beyond our gold.
Mission accomplished.
10 seconds. Nice, not bad. Oh, excuse me. Might be another gold. Oh, nope, I'm gonna miss the last shot. Ruin the gold.
Mission accomplished.
Still saved 11 seconds though, that's nuts. Bum bum bum.
Liger is taking off.
What are you doing in here, dude? Other than just losing me time. LA poured enough and on Minnesota 4 minutes into the second. Dang!
Yeah.
Owie. Fucking Geno Breaker. If I had a nickel for every time I've been meleeed by a Genosaur or a Geno Breaker in this game, I would not have to work.
Yeah.
Raptor's stuck! Not sure I should be killing that first raptor so quickly. But I think if I wait a bit, I can actually prevent a respawn. But we'll save like 8 seconds.
Mission accomplished.
So we're still gaining time. I almost fucked up. I almost just ripped the run right there. Alright, real Conoglyph powers.
My technique is first rate.
There we go, shit. Lost a little time there. Excuse me.
My technique is first rate. Oh, we better get serious.
This is not the right missile pod. That's okay. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm sure it doesn't matter all that much. This is not the one I like, though.
There.
one more shot.
Mission accomplished.
Okay. Let's not lose 20 seconds on Seismo this time. That'd be very nice. Oh, I'm still on the wrong missile pod, but it's probably fine.
My technique.
Honestly, it might be even better than the one I like. This is not ideal. Okay, I killed something. Too many missiles. These sinkers hate how much I'm ignoring them. There. Might have some problems finishing these sinkers off after there. I kill the Seismo though. There. We'll see.
There.
One more.
Our mission's not a...
Okay. It could have been worse. We only lost 15 seconds this time. That mission's just been so mean to me today. Math playing like crap, sounds like. 15 to 0, or 5 to 0, 16 shots. Either he's just not getting any help, or he's playing like crap. Knowing math, it's probably the second one. He's not getting any help. I might have said the other one first, actually, but... got a run going here.
My technique is
we likely lose time on this split. Not as much as last time, but it's pretty likely we lose time. I'm pretty sure there's time to be saved on M15, and then M16 is M16. Oh, weird bounces. Those are the worst. What was that camera for a second? They pulled math. I would too. If nothing else for his confidence, like, fuck. Are you still alive? I thought you were dead.
You're not going anywhere.
SMB, thanks for the water. Where is this guy going?
Dance, show me the dance.
Indeed, sir, indeed. No, I don't think it's on math either, it sounds like. We're gonna get respawned, so I'm gonna lose time. Unless I kill this chimera, ridiculously quickly. Yep, there's the respawn. I love the respawns in this game. They just kind of drop from nowhere. Sir, that's two times in a row you've managed to get up here, and I don't know how. I don't think you can... I didn't think you could jump high enough. Get off. God damn it. Well, the good news is we still have time to save on Gale. So we might not be totally out of this just yet. That fucking sucks, though. Thanks for the water. I saw the waste points too, Yums. Don't worry. I saw it. This is... Dun, 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 dun.
My technique is first.
All right, we need to not get screwed by a chimera here. We already got kind of wrecked by that Hellcat just deciding to run away. She is a bit of a yikes. Hate running down this hallway. These guys took forever to kill, what the hell? Usually it's like two passes for each of these things. See? In bad shape. I think we'll be fine, but we need to be careful when it comes to the Gale. Okay. Speak up the devil. Oh, and his buddy came with him this time. Lovely. No, no, no. Uh-oh. This is problematic.
Oh, we better get serious.
Okay, we need to play this safe. Wait for our booster. Okay, okay. That's a gold, baby. Give me that gold. This is almost guaranteed world record. This is almost sub. This might be sub 44. I just need to not die. Oh wait, pretty sure I put the shield on. If we didn't, this got a lot scarier.
My technique is first.
All right, we have the shield. Life is fine. Missing so many shots. Ooh, he's doing a fabulous job of distracting it, though. One more shot. That's it, baby. That's it. New world record. Sub 44. Let's go. Third run. Let's go. Oh, man. Some celebratory hydration.